Welcome to the University of Central Oklahoma. I'm President Don Betts. It's an exciting time to be at Central.
UCO, the first time really like I checked about UCO on the website, it is really very rich opportunity in the campus. And there are a lot of leadership skills what I could identify through the website itself, and like a lot of people who's been doing research and energy and these kind of companies. And but my major what I was looking for was in marketing. So I did my first semester down in India, then thought like UCO is an option for me to come enhance my skills and talent.
One of the best things that I've come across till now is the International House. This house is a UCO property, and they help a lot of international students whenever people move in from different countries. This acts like a place for them to stay. And I've been working there. I do a 10-hour every week and help people and keep the house organized. That is one of the things. Otherwise, I'm also into music, so I keep helping people with the different kinds of music that they would want to listen to and play at different events in UCO. So that way I'm pretty occupied when I'm not studying as well.
The good things about here, about USA, is everyone are friendly, yeah. So although you're far from your home, people don't really, you know, make you feel like, hey, you're a stranger, so don't talk to me or something like that. So it's a good thing. You go, all the people wish you, you wish them back. So you can see they're friendly and they're ready to help. So that's the really good thing that I feel amongst the people here. And difficulties, yeah. The way they mingle with people, the way they make friends is very different from the way we formerly made friends or mingled with people. I don't say it's exactly a bad thing. It may be a problem for you in the beginning, but once you get to know how it works here, you would be in a better position.
I think this has been a wonderful change, and I would remember this all my life, and probably one of my best decisions to come here.